have a hat made for me specially by Phillip Tracey is obviously a huge privilege.
So beautiful, the necklace, and it looks amazing on Laura. You tried to shoot it cleverly and make it look like Laura really owns that necklace, so that the diamonds really ping, but so Laura's skin and eyes also ping.
And I hope Theo Fennell's beautiful necklace brings lots of luck at the races.